President and First Lady are coming to Wisconsin next week. They plan to visit Superior, Wisconsin on Wednesday to talk about infrastructure. That is the day after the State of the Union address.